just want to start off and say that thank you for Nassau County Florida Farm Bureau for hosting this event. I am a Florida Farm Bureau member along with my wife and all my children. So, hello everyone, I'm Jeff Gray, your District 3 Nassau County Commissioner, who is married to his high school sweetheart, who's Diana Gray, for 31 years. We are blessed with two adult children and a new grandchild. I am a Christian by faith. I believe in God, and God is what guides me as my principles. I'm a member of the Bridge Family Worship Center, and me and Diana have prayed and sought God's plan to serve you, the Nassau County citizens, one more term. I spent most of my life giving back and building community. I was active in, as a coach in Yulee Little League and umpire at the Yulee Regional Sports Complex for many years. God simply put building community in my heart. That's what me and my wife, we love to do. Nassau County is a blessed county to which to live, work, and play. I am very proud to stand before you with my voting record and to announce some of my great accomplishments serving you as your commissioner. I'm extremely proud of the promise kept of lowering your property taxes. I'm going to say that again, I lowered your property taxes. When I took office in 2020, the county ad valorem tax millage rate had been raised 12 consecutive years in a row and was at 6.8376. I have provided a reduced ad valorem county tax millage rate for 3 consecutive years in a row. Right now, the county tax ad valorem millage rate stands at 6.3356. And praise God, I'm working to reduce it again with my fellow commissioners for 2024. As your commissioner, I will not defund the police. Estimates are there are about 12 million illegals in our country from illegals crossing into our border. As your commissioner, I will provide our sheriff the necessary funding to protect our citizens and keep each and one of you and your family safe when you go to the grocery store. Amen. Can I get an amen? As your commissioner, I am proud that I have funded 4 brand new fire rescue stations. Are either under construction right now at this time for our citizens. We opened Station 71 in Yulee and currently under construction is Station 70 in Nassauville, Station 90 in Hilliard, and Station 10 in Eulahan. Y'all know where Eulahan's at. Eulahan between Yulee and Callahan. But you know, we need these. When we pick a phone up and have a 911 for a loved one, that's what matters to us. That's where our tax dollars need to be spent. As your commissioner, my leadership has created a business-friendly environment, kind of like my goal was to create an economic ecosystem where all of Nassau County benefits, not just one side of the county, all residents of the county. It's very important that we keep our county strong. We build our county, our state, and our country. You know, if we don't, our children and our grandchildren may be working for the Chinese or the Russians. Think about it. Our country is a great country. We need to remain a superpower. My professional business experience includes 34 years of service at the 49th largest global manufacturing corporation in the world. I work for Volvo Mack Trucks Incorporated. Okay, as your commissioner, I will currently serve as your precinct. I currently serve as your precinct 31 committee man on the on Nassau County Republican Executive Committee. Can I get an amen? I'm Jeff Gray. Thank you.